Next to me in the blackness lay my oiled blue steel beauty. The greatest Christmas gift I had ever received or would ever receive. Gradually, I drifted off to sleep, pranging ducks on the wing and getting off spectacular hip shots.
Shut up, everyone.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you this lovely parting gift.
No, I couldn't. Really.
That's okay. I've got a bigger crowd.
I've got a gecko.
Go, sheep. Go.
By the time we get back to New York, it's gonna be...
You just read my mind.
Yeah.
Oh, Canada, can't we?
I wouldn't even mind coming back here for a visit sometime.
Don't you think we should tell them that the boat's out of gas?
Nah, just smile and wave, boys. Smile and wave.
Everybody exit in an orderly fashion. Right, single file, keep it single. Ow!
I seem to do a lot of falling and screaming in this adventure.